My name is Elgin. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Before we begin, I just want to express my deepest gratitude to all these people who are very consistent in commenting all my videos. You don't know how much it means to me and how much it helps my channel. So thank you to each and every one of you. And to my 250 subscribers, of course, a big hug to all of you. Thank you also for trusting me and for sticking with me. Today's video is going to be part of my one item more play ideas playlist. And our champion for today is the paper towel core. I know that there are hundreds or maybe even thousands of things that you can do with this, but these activities that I'm going to share to you all are only a few of my favorites. So if you do have a toddler or a preschooler and you notice that they are interested in colors, shapes, numbers, or even the alphabet, then I hope that you keep on watching. Also, these activities that I'm about to share will help them improve their hand-eye coordination, fine motor, gross motor, and even visual motor skills. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. If you made it here and you haven't already, I do hope that you subscribe and leave this video a big thumbs up. Thank you so much! And one more thing. You might say, come on, Elgin, who's got time for this? We're all busy. I know, all parents are busy. But You don't have to do this in one sitting. If today you can spare 10 minutes in painting the paper towel, then the next day you can do the cutting, depending on what activity you choose to do. We are all given 24 hours a day, aren't we? It is our priority that we need to check. Anyway, that's just my two cents. Let's keep going. There you go. I hope that this video has been helpful. Also, thank you for watching. God bless you all. And see you on my next one. Bye-bye! And our champion for the day is... Wait a minute. Where did I put it? Hold on. And our champion... And there you go. I hope that this video has been helpful.